Hello and welcome to Kenny's Take It or Leave It with me, Kenny, the pretty face with a charming waist appearing on your screen every Saturday night at 7 o'clock. Ain't that right, Barbara?
Oh, it sure is, Ken.
Tonight, we're bringing in the new year. It's the end of the swinging 60s. What are we going to call the 70s? The super 70s? The sensational 70s? Or maybe even the sexy 70s? Ain't that right, Barbara?
Oh, yes, Kenny.
Now, silly me, I haven't introduced the game. Kenny's Take It or Leave It is very simple. Select your mystery prize box, answer a question, and take it or leave it. I told you it was simple. Ain't that right, Barbara?
Yes, that's right.
God, Barb, I've done it again. I haven't introduced you all. Let's meet tonight's Take It or Leave It contestants. Now, whose pretty face do we have here?
My name is Florence.
And what are you hoping to win tonight, darling?
Well, my dad is a big fan of yours, but he's a bit sick right now. So I was hoping to win a cash prize so I can pay for his medical bills.
Now, isn't that sweet? Let's have a round of applause for Florence, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, we can do better than that. Ain't that right, Barbara? Now, on to Mr. Quiet over here. Mr. Quiet, what's your name?
You know my name.
Ooh, clearly I've forgotten from backstage. Care to remind me?
We didn't talk backstage.
Well, folks, Mr. Quiet has become Mr. Grumpy. Moving on from Frankie, Mrs. Barbara. How's my lovely assistant doing tonight? Tell me, shouldn't you be backstage doing assistant-y things? Trying to get some screen time, aren't you?
Well, we had a few dropouts tonight. You know, since the diagnosis.
Okay, don't we have a lovely panel, everyone? Let's give them a round of applause. Let's get on with the game. Okay, so each contestant will pick a number from our lovely selection of six prize boxes. But here's the catch. Our contestants won't know what's inside each box, but our studio audience and everyone watching at home will. So it's up to everyone here to help them choose whether to take it or leave it. Only two prize boxes can be taken home by each contestant, so choose wisely. Now, Barbara, you're up first. Please choose your mystery prize box.
I'm going with number three.
Number three. Let's show our studio audience what's inside box number three. Now, the audience know, and here comes your question. What is the normal resting heart rate for an adult? Is it A, 20 to 40 beats per minute, B, 40 to 60 beats per minute, or C, 60 to 100 beats per minute?
It's C, 60 to 100 beats per minute.
Correct! Studio audience, should she take it or leave it?
From the sounds of that, I think I'll leave it.
You've decided to leave it. Shall we have a look at what you could have won? You could have won a limited edition Take It or Leave It toothbrush and a year's supply of toothpaste.
I'm glad I left it.
Moving on to Florence. Please choose your mystery prize box.
I'm going to go with box number five.
Okay, you've chosen box number five. Let's show our audience what's inside box number five. And here comes your question. Which disease is a general term for an impaired ability to remember, think, and make decisions that interferes with everyday activities?
Dementia.
Correct! So, Florence, are you going to take it or leave it? Audience, help her out.
I'm gonna take it, Kenny.
You've decided to take it. Let's take a look at what you've won. I hope you've got your flares ready, Florence. Bringing in the sexy 70s, you've won your very own disco ball.
It's great.
Why the long face?
I was hoping to win that cash prize so I could pay for the medical bills. But I'm still very lucky, thank you.
If she doesn't want it, can I have it? Only joking. I've already got three at home. Last but not least, Frankie, please choose your mystery box.
I'll go for number one.
Number one, let's show our audience what's inside box number one. And here is your question.
Dad, stop. You're doing it again.
Dad.
What is going on?
Flo, I can't keep fucking going along with this imaginary world.
Well, what else are we going to do? I'm here every day. Where are you most of the time? You're barely ever here.
What?
Guys, come on. Let him continue. He's still in there.
This is the only thing he remembers.
I don't really know what's going on. Let's get on with the game. Florence, which box are you picking?
Dad, listen to me.
Look, I can tell you now, I'm not your father.
I know you're not going to understand this.
There's no point. He doesn't remember you. He doesn't remember Mum. He doesn't remember our annual trips to Devon or making us watch those shitty reruns of those stupid old 70s game shows. Face it, Florence. He just doesn't remember us.
He's our dad.
This isn't going to make much sense to you. Doesn't really make much sense to us either. But everything you're seeing right now, this game show, our clothing, it's all just how you remember your life to be. How it used to be. You were an amazing game show host, Dad. People loved you. You were funny, cheeky, and clearly charming enough to get Mum to like you. This disease can take over so abruptly and make you feel like you're young again and see things that aren't there. Make everything just one big confusing mess. I know you don't believe us, and well, we've all done this a few times now, but I don't know. Maybe I was just hopeful you'd suddenly remember.
You're not a game show host anymore, Dad. You're here with us, in this care home. However many times we have to explain it to you, we will. Because we love you.
Not very well, am I?
No, Dad.
Don't really understand what's...
I know it must feel really scary, but I promise you it's going to be okay. We are here with you every step of the way. And you'd be sick of the sight of us.
I'm sorry.
Hey, don't be silly. It is not your fault. Hey, Ken, how are we doing today? I've got your tablets.
Oh.
How's it been? Yeah. Good, actually. We got through to him today. Well, I'll leave you locked to continue.
Barbara, the script. Did you get changes on the script, Barbara?
They sure did, Ken.
Hello and welcome to Kenny's Take It or Leave It with me, Kenny, the pretty face with the charming waist appearing on your screens every Saturday night at 7 o'clock. Ain't that right, Barbara? Tonight we're bringing in the new year. It's the end of the swinging 60s. What's up?
that you'll never